Welcome back to the ordinary walkthrough. Okay, well, we're gonna do as much of Seoth River as I can in half an hour. It's a big place, but I should at least be able to get a couple of greases discovered, and probably. Problem is that Cher's a map. It's a Cher map, but it's underground. It looks like the map. Yeah. So finding the map marker. Some challenge. Anyway, we'll worry about that later. Let's go exploring, shall we? If I don't go up the stairs yet, then I can explore the area below the stairs without too much of an issue. I've also had my guy until I'm up the stairs, so I don't have to worry about him disappearing. I get out of range. Materials, but I'm in the area. Yeah, just most of it. Up there, and then there's more stuff up higher. I gotta figure out how to get to. There's a bubble spell that I've actually never used. A chandelier or something. Not too far from here. It's up high, though, so I gotta figure out how to get to. Yeah, that. It's accessible by jumping down. lost. I lost him. See if I can find a way to drop down. I would have been more useful if I actually needed it. Instead of it felt first and then cut. Stuff over there, but it's got a bunch more of those guys. Elevator. Elevator to a dragon. Okay, let's not move it right now. Well, that takes me to a grace. Here. Okay, didn't like me killing these babies. Definitely did not like that. That may be a map, this section. That is the way to first. That's not this torch. One of eight. I can pop up to this grace and light some more later. Let's go back to where I was. Explore that section some more. So how in the world? Oh, okay, I think I remember. I think I gotta cross over the top or come around the edge. Where was I supposed to? Okay, so let's just go around the back here. Bubbles on that thing. But now I know I'd get to it. I'll just come back from the other side. Darn it. All right, let's hop back up the, hop back up, go back up and see what's across there, if there's anything across there. I'm gonna take my horse. Oh, they put something there. They put blocks that go nowhere. I don't know if that's an item or a note. A note. Down then. It was down the street from here. Okay. no, there's a lot more than one guy. Just one guy saw. The rest of them were buried. Scrunched down or some such thing. But either way, there's five and six of them coming at me now. Tears. Enough to take them out. Well, I do have close near us. Tears. Very nice. Duke Disturbus. There's really nothing there. That's a bit annoying, but I just have to do this. Alright, well, let's port back down to the other one. Where's the lever? Spell and then call it a day for this episode. Darn it. It's hard to catch these things. Maybe I'll try again next time. Until then, thanks for watching.
I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.